I'm pretty sure that if I was a drag queen, this is exactly how I would look. Maybe even a little bit better.